Oh, it's fast-paced. There's a lot of fast forwards out there, as you can see. We played a good transition game. Everyone back-checked hard, and I think it led into a lot of opportunities for both sides. I think you can already see the change in the style of hockey we're going to play this year. And obviously today the legs got to get going a little bit more. We were on the ice today, this morning already, so it kind of slowed down towards the end, but all in all, it was a good first day.
More hitting than usual for a scrimmage.
Well, it's competitive. I mean, there's, I think, 16 forwards competing for 12 jobs, and, you know, same with the defensemen. So we're everyone's out here with a purpose, trying to prove in this short period of time that they deserve to be here.
Out there, the guys just weren't ready for
it. Well, it's a little bit tough with the ice today. It's a little choppy, but I think we'll come together. They almost had a couple goals off those passes, so pretty happy with the way I played and the way our team played.
Defensive play to start with.
Yeah, you know, we came back hard. I think our line did a good job of that whole game. And yeah, Mo just nice heads up play, caught me full speed there, and I just got a nice little break.
And I don't know, it's like you and Mo had been working together for a while almost.
Yeah, I mean, the first half of that game, you know, the passes were just a bit off, and I felt like we were almost there, and then second half we kind of figured it out, and we were making some good passes. And,
you know, like to play with those two.
Well, it was awesome. Extra creative, speedy guys, you know, so it's fun to play with.
And it just seemed like every time the puck was loose, you were the one knocking it loose and getting it back.
Yeah, you know, that's part of my game. I'm kind of like a gopher, so go and get it, and you know, give it to Auger or Fleming with the skill. So.
I still feel like you guys could have got two or three goals.
Easy.
Because
had,
Fleming's, some of his passes, I don't think.
Yeah, he set me up pretty backdoor. Unfortunately, I put it in the corner instead of on that. So.
That's fun, though.